Good day everyone. I am Bagani Fidel A. E. Pasco, the Regional Executive Director of DNR Region 11. Though I have been in DNR 11 for less than a month, I can say that I am very lucky to be in this organization composed highly of committed, enthusiastic, and resilient employees. Moving on, please allow me to present our accomplishments on our department's major programs and projects as of December 15, 2020. On clean air, we have 100 to 425% accomplishments for all the targets. The highest accomplishment is on the firms issued with notice of violation. It is also worthy to note that we have continuously monitored the air quality of Davao City and maintained the 6 air quality sampling stations. On clean water, accomplishment is 100 to 220% with 547 establishments monitored, 147 notices of violation issued, 3 water quality monitoring areas for designation monitored, and water quality in the different priority rivers and priority recreational waters monitored. For solid waste management, all targets under this program were accomplished 100% to 300%, except for the evaluation of the 10-year solid waste management plans where the remaining targets are for deliberation and approval. We are confident that we can accomplish this before the end of December. Under the Enhanced National Greening Program or ENGP, we have accomplished 100% of our target. Our region have established a total of 2,486 hectares of plantation, planted with a total of 982,566 seedlings of various species. Further, we have also maintained and protected a total of 14,022 hectares of NGP plantations, assessed 6,677 hectares, prepared 5 reforestation plans, hired 62 forest extension officers, and maintained 4 seed production areas and 2 clonal nurseries. For soil conservation and watershed management, we have established 112 cubic meters of small water impounding system and 2,100 cubic meters of gabions or accomplished 140% and 100% respectively. For intensified forest protection and anti-illegal logging, this year, we accomplished more than 100% in some of our targets under this program. We procured a total of 23 geotagging equipment and 4 Aegis software that will be used in the conduct of lawin monitoring. Purchased 23 motorcycles, hired 53 forest protection officers, and patrolled a total of 4,854 kilometers of forest conservation area. For biodiversity conservation, under the protected areas, caves, wetland management, and wildlife conservation, our targets were accomplished 100% to 207%. Despite the lockdowns, we surpassed some of our targets under this program. For coastal and marine ecosystems rehabilitation, our accomplishments under this program is within 100 to 150%. The highest is on the conduct of special events with 150%. We also monitored and assessed seagrasses, corals, mangroves, and water quality of the 2 NIPAS marine protected areas, provided technical assistance to 7 LGUs, and operationalized 1 MPA network. For improved land administration and management, we issued a total of 825 agricultural patents or 129% of the target, 2,432 residential patents or 122% of the target, 23 appraisals and 5 reappraisals, and collected a total of 102.6 million pesos of revenues coming from foreshore leases, patrimonial properties, among others. For geohazard, groundwater assessment, and responsible mining, our targets here were accomplished 100 to 105%. These include the updating of 1 to 10,000 scale maps, vulnerability and risk assessment, operationalization of provincial and city mining regulatory boards, among others. Generally, we have achieved our targets with flying colors at 100%, and above in all of our major programs, I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate and commend all DNR employees for working doubly hard to ensure our success.